дьявол.
Break. This is Rockin' Ricky Vance. Hey kids, the traitorous Julius and Ethel Rosenberg were finally executed late last week. The first ever execution of civilians for the crime of espionage came after the married couple were found guilty of passing American nuclear secrets to the Soviets. Of course, they were sentenced to die in the electric chair. Bet they got a charge out of that verdict. For Empire Central Radio News, I'm Rockin' Ricky Vance.